sport. Culmination of thousands of years of skills. Wushu is a vigorous sport with thousands of years of history. Traditional Wushu is rooted in ancient Oriental culture and is widespread due to its diversity, unique exercises, and its efficiency as a form of fitness and self-defense. Competitive Wushu has developed from traditional Wushu and is presented to the world in the form of a modern Olympic sport with a perfect combination of ancient practices and modern sports principles. Principle of Wushu: peace, friendship, health, nature. Wushu pursues the Olympic spirit while also advocating the idea of harmony and the Wushu spirit of promoting peace, friendship, health, and nature. The Chinese character Wu consists of Zhe and Ge, which literally means to stop conflict. Forms of Wushu: perfect combination of power and grace. Wushu has two competitive disciplines, namely routine performance and free sparring, called Taolu and Sandu, respectively. Taolu includes individual events, dual events, and group events. Taolu is rich in content, which includes a wide variety of bare-handed forms and distinct apparatus forms. The most representative bare-handed forms are Cheng Chuan, long fist, Tai Chi Chuan, and Nan Chuan, southern fist. Popular apparatus forms include Daoshu broadsword, Janshu straight sword, Changshu spear, cudgel. Redefining the limits of competitive sports. Sandu is a free sparring discipline, of which the major techniques are kicking, punching, and throwing. There are 11 weight categories for men and 7 for women. Development of Wushu. Practiced in over 145 countries worldwide. Developing over a period of thousands of years, Wushu has become a worldwide sport. As an international federation recognized by the IOC, the IWUF has been dedicated to the global promotion and development of Wushu. Currently, it has members in 145 countries and territories worldwide. Since 1991, the IWUF has held 11 World Championships, 6 World Cups, 4 World Junior Championships, and 5 World Traditional Championships. Marketing promotion. Huge potential commercial value. As a diversified and adaptable sport, Wushu has aroused many fans and practitioners around the world. Only for Tai Chi Chuan, there are millions of practitioners. The Beijing 2008 Wushu Tournament was successfully held in Beijing in 2008. It was quite popular, with a 20th rating among all the sports, according to Nielsen, even higher than several Olympic sports. The rating of the 2010 Asian Games Wushu competition hit the 11th. Numerous practitioners around the globe. build world-class wushu stars such as Bruce Lee, Jet Li, and Jackie Chan Kung Fu Star Project. High level. Challenging. Beautiful. Modern. Wushu, a global sport.